And welcome back to another Bolton vlog on the channel. That another one today. We're at Bolton versus Wigan. It's Derby Day, 24,000 tickets sold, 12:30 kickoff in League One. I'll go for a 2-1 Bolton when I'll go for Vic and Dempsey goals. Again, it should be a good match. Wigan, they sit bottom, but if it wasn't for the point deductions, they would be in fifth place. They've started off 7 points from available 9. We've got 3 wins out of 3. So it should be a good match for 2 good teams, but I will go for a 2-1 Bolton win. We'll get to the ground now. Come on.
Oh,
shoots straight at Baxter. He can't catch it. Then it goes straight to Stephen Humphries. He taps it in. He tried to go. Wigan fans went. We are, I have never seen us play so bad in my life. This could be 1-4-0 at this rate. Like, we are playing atrocious.
Thank you. we're defending just this entire game has been so poor. We probably have had more possession before. But why are you letting Chet White in a position like that? And secondly, backs them with a good save, but it comes out, rolls out in the net. It's just, I'm not gonna complain. We are still top of the league, you can tell later on. We're bringing up one last, we're going to get on Kevin Durant then. What, like, Kevin Durant going to do? We have 15 minutes left, we're about to come back soon, right? But then Kevin Durant for Big, who's been one of our best players, and that says something because he hasn't done anything. But just, we haven't been good enough. That's just, we can't concede, you can't concede four goals at home and not score. There's no end product. We've had players like Mendes, Dominic, there's been no quality throughout the entire match. This is the second time in a row we have been embarrassed by Wigan at home 4-0. It could be 5, it could be 6 at this stage.
I'll see you guys later. Like, subscribe, and remember to subscribe before the end of the season. Bye.